group stage action for you today. Some tension in the air, and all the players know exactly what is at stake for them in this game.
Quite often in these situations, you think, oh, I'm going to be stalemated. It's who can be the very man in possession that decides it.
And this is how the USA line up. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity.
It could be it. Good work from the referee. Playoff is an advantage. That will help ease the pressure. It's long. Some potential in this move. Lloyd. Good defending. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Androsenia. Megan Klinkenberg. Morgan.
It's looking good, this move.
He'll take the lead. First goal. First shot. First goal. We're off and running here.
And what a finish. With real pace into the bottom left.
And here's the goal again. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good challenge. Great interception. Sydney Leroux. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Morgan, still going, still striving to attack.
Sometimes, as admirable as it is, you just think, well, maybe save your energy a bit more for attacking rather than closing down.
Shots on here. Poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Sauerbrunn. It is part of the growing culture. The round ball game in the USA, in Seattle, they can be very proud of. The score! Morgan! Great stop. And now a throw-in. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Now the shot! Terrific stop! Well, it'll be interesting to see what the officials make of this snow. We don't actually seem to get too many games played in these conditions. When I was a kid, you played on 6 inches of snow and got on with it.
Well, that's right, but with undersaw heating.
And in the shot go! Well, she's had a real go at that, but missed.
Yeah, not her best moment, that one. Really should have done better.
Heather O'Reilly. To Beatrice. Well, they're in a good position here. Good pass, getting it forward. Shot on! Reflected behind, a clear corner. Supporting player alongside. Erica! Into the way, great piece of defending. Good challenge. They've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. And shoots! That's a shot well off the mark. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that'll continue in the second half.
And in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Well, perfect conditions for this, the slide on the snow. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Lloyd. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Tackle here. It's a good penalty, she's placed it in.
Yeah, really held the nerve there from 12 yards.
Different angle on it here. Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Now Andresenia. Pollyanna. Substitution coming up. Is Davinia. Was good progress with this attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Some options now for the pass. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Here's O'Reilly. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Comes in strongly. Presented possession to the opposition now. Some potential in this move. Great play from the attacker. Good tackle. Lock. Andresenia. Morgan, a timely challenge. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Now to Bryan. Carly Lloyd, wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Now Tysa. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Got to be. Terrific stop. That'll be a corner. So they can regroup now and a goal kick. O'Hara. Spotted that well and intercepted. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that, get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Into the attacking third. And the manager's going to make a change here. Here's the chance. Wonderful save. And to really reach out for that. Alex Morgan. There goes the cross. Leroux! Save the goal! this goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders called out by it in the end.
But it was, they're a powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
And it's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Loy. Now it's Leroux. Alex Morgan. Good challenge here. And they've cut it out. That's in the remit now of the referee. Where's not. Encouraged to put the ball out, it's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Extremely well and clinical in the end.